Yo, what's up? It's Relik. Welcome to Wave Ninja, and today we're going to be making a Smokepurpp type beat. It's going to be sounding kind of similar to Ski Mask, if like Ronny J made it. But yeah, I'm just going to get started. So, subscribe. Alright, so starting out, I'm going to make the melody out of the piano, because that's what they use in Ski Mask. I'm going to go in C sharp. And then I'm gonna get some sort of melody going. Oh, I totally forgot to do this at 150 BPM. It's a little slow. Oops, wrong note. There we go. All right, so I'm going to reverse this. And then I'm going to do the same to the bottom. Actually, it won't let me do chords very well. I think it has the same problem in FL Studio. There we go. All right. So I'm going to add a decent amount of reverb. All right, perfect. I'm going to freeze this and then flatten and then reverse this bad boy. Oh man, did I only do half of it? What? All right, that's fine. All right, let's mess with this more. Put a an EQ on it. Then I'm also going to maximize it and bring up the mid-range. And then maybe more reverb. That's fine for now. Next thing I'm gonna do is probably the 808. There we go. Oop, that's too low. That. And then I'm just gonna copy pasta this and throw a kick in. All Sweet. Next, I'm going to... I'll add percussion. So I got a bongo to give it some groove. And then I also have a tambourine somewhere hiding right here. Sweet. So that is really loud. Oops. Dang, I always screw up the copy. Yeah, that's fine. But there's so much reverb on it, so I'm going to have it fade out. And pitch it up a little. All right, and then I'm going to add a clap. All right, and then next is the hi-hats. So I'm gonna have this lower one just do the exact same thing over and over again. And then I'll have a higher one. Or the like character, I guess. Needs more speed. Sorry if I'm killing your ears, by the way. All right, so the very beginning, I'm going to... Actually, I'll add the crow first, because in OK, I think Ronny J uses a crow and puts a delay on it. There we go. And effects. That's still kind of loud. And I'm going to add delay. And then I'm going to put an OTT after it to bring out the delay. Sweet. And then in the beginning, I'm going to slow this part down for the intro. Let's see. Go to repitch. Drag it out. I can't drag it out. So I'm going to halftime this. I'm having issues. Let me see. There we go. Now I'm going to do the same thing to the crow sound. Repitch. And then I'm going to add the percussion in the beginning and a bit of the bass. And that's pretty much it. Yeah, I'm going to stop right here because we're at a good point, but yeah, thanks for watching.